bull fucking shit!
Listening to Outrun KFADR 101.1.
Are you ready for our next job?
This posh hotel.
It serves a wealthy clientele. You never know whom you might find here.
Your money, your plan. Let's do it. Come on, come on! Let's go!
That was intense.
Where's the loot?
Oh, honey, there's no loot. This job was more... personal.
How so?
I'll tell you later.
Here they come.
Hang on.
At the hotel.
A prostitute.
Oh.
I paid her off. She'll be fine. My husband? Not so much.
A divorce might have been easier.
Nothing was ever easy with that man. I let him keep me in that cage long enough. God, what a relief.
Getaway driver.
I think we lost them. Have fun on your island.
It's your girl Latoya K on the mic. You just heard Feel Me Flow, the hit Naughty by Nature.
How odd.
For the future of yapping right here, right now.
People who don't know you. I can hold it till I get home.
Welcome to the Red Faction Memorial Park. To learn more about the history of beer making in Santo Aleso, visit Frank's 8020 Brewery in Smelterville. Listen to every panel on both sites to win a prize.
The dentist told me to stop opening bottles with my teeth.
Did you know? On May 22nd, 2001, Red Faction made its final stand here against the Altor Corporation. The striking workers sought an end to inhumane working conditions and unethical human experiments.
I'd agree, but then both of us would be wrong.
I'm gonna keep hanging on. So stop calling!
Did you know? In the aftermath of the May 22nd massacre, Altor was forced to sell off many of its subsidiaries, including Frank's 8020 Brewery in Smelterville. Did you know? The Altor Corporation hired an elite squad of mercenaries to suppress the Red Faction uprising. On May 22nd, 2001, they opened fire on a gathering of unarmed workers.
I'm tired of your shit.
Did you know? Did you know? The Altor Corporation hired an elite squad of mercenaries. Uprising. On May 22nd, 2001.
I could go broke! You better walk the other way.
If you're gonna talk to me, you're gonna have to agree with everything I
say. Be a lot safer for everyone if it was legal.
Did you know? In the aftermath of the May 22nd massacre, subsidiaries included.
Yeah! Them oppresses us all!
Faction uprising. Previously, the site was the regional headquarters of Altor Corporation.
Bravo!
Congratulations! You have completed Red Faction Memorial Park.
I had no idea this happened here.
Ready for another run?
You're looking to
hit three target areas this time. And security's out in force, so take them out quick. You don't have much cover up there.
How much time do I have?
Enough. Just don't run out the clock.
Area one is clear.
We've got a long haul to that next rooftop.
Fucking hell!
And that's how it's done. Clear.
Good. Only one more rooftop left.
I once heard a rumor about you.
Then it must be true.
So you did work for the CIA?
Wouldn't say that.
Even if you did, you couldn't tell me, would you?
The less you know, the better. Trust me.
Ha ha. That's sorted. The last of them.
Perfect.
If it weren't the CIA, who was it? The FBI. NSA.
You don't give up, do you?
That's why you hired me.
wish I could say I can't fucking believe Sergio, but I can absolutely fucking believe Sergio. I'm glad to be done with him. And Los Panteros. Let's get going with our own thing, huh?
JR requested. Where shall I leave the cart?
Usual spot's fine. Think you can get me a custom 1995 Autobahn Courser Special Edition? Has to be yellow.
It sounds as if you have one in mind.
Just so happens there's a car fitting that description over by the hydroelectric dam. Belongs to one of the engineers.
Are we settling another score?
Maybe.
Remind me to stay on your good side. Hello, Hawk.
Word is someone high up at the Museum of Santo Aliso is dealing in stolen antiquities. A statue of Tlaloc, the rain god, is now en route to the museum.
And you wish to return it to its rightful owner?
Sure. Something like that.
Statue's riding on a truck. We need to make the grab before it gets to the museum. Truck's on the move. We don't have a lot of time.
I'm coming up on the truck.
Statue's in a container on the back. It's fragile. Almost at the museum.
Got the statue. On my way to the rendezvous. Rain God's a heavy fellow.
Take your time, bring it in nice and easy.
Here's Tlaloc, safe and sound.
And they say it never rains in Santo Aliso.
What luck. It's mine now. Finders keepers.
Our model airplane club is meeting soon.
Brilliant.
Yeah, sure. Good luck with that.
You're listening. listening to Outrun KFADR
101.1.
That should knock them down a peg. Looks like you pissed off Marshall.
Reload! business.
That's a keeper.
Hey, just a reminder, we're having our first company meeting in a bit. Don't be late.
Company meeting? Oh, nice. I'll be right there.
Thank you.
I don't know, guys. What do you think?
I feel like there's a lot we're missing.
There is, but it's enough to go on for now.
What about criminals? Don't we kind of need more than three if we want to call this thing an empire?
There's four of us.
Oh, are you planning on shooting anyone?
After that party, I think I'll stick to metaphorical blood on my hands.
Yeah, that's less useful when people try to kill us. Nina's right. We need more people.
We'll look more legit if we have a home base.
You saying we're not legit already?
Oh, I love you, but I'm allergic.
Yeah, point taken.
All right, let's brainstorm. What would our place need?
I gotta be able to host some parties and have more than a fucking galley kitchen to work with.
I wanna be able to set up a proper garage to work in. I don't think Sergio's gonna be letting me near the forge anytime soon.
That's good. What you got?
I don't know, a ball pit? I'm joking. Kind of. I'm kind of joking. It needs to be defensible. We pissed off a lot of people, and let's not kid ourselves. They're gonna try to kill us.
You're fun.
Hey, man, just being real.
For me, we need it to be cheap. We don't have a lot of cash, so we'll probably be looking at a fixer-upper.
So, we need an open space for the interior, a decent plot of land to build a garage. It's got to hold up in a firefight, and it's got to be dirt cheap.
Yeah, I'm not going to lie. It's going to be a bitch finding.
I got it.
Holy shit, we are so good at this.
There's an old church near Fort Cullen. The sanctuary is huge. I can turn the rectory into a garage. It's condemned, so it's cheap. And it's got a fucking graveyard, so we can stash the bodies.
You fucking rock.
What are we waiting for? Let's check this place out.
Let's go. I'll drive. Where is this church?
Up on Third.
Oh, that place.
Guys, look at these pictures. The architectural details look amazing.
We see. Nina, this place is in ruins.
I said it was a fixer-upper.
There's a fine line between fixer-upper and money pit.
Relax. The listing says it's being restored by a developer, John Bland.
John Bland? The real estate king of Santa Elisa?
Is he the one on all those billboards? Why does a man that into self-promotion stick with a name like Bland?
Bland is no rocket. He does restore the place, but we can still get it for cheap.
Assuming the restoration can preserve the original facade.
I'm not gonna worry about preservation when I put in my state-of-the-art kitchen, yeah?
We can discuss that later. Equipment for a renovation.
Looks more like a demolition crew.
He's gonna restore this place in the condos.
Not if we do something about it. Tell your who wants to demo a demo crew?
We have a phone request up next. Amanda from Providencia wants to hear Lelandian Suite Number 2. Amanda, here is the fourth movement of that suite, composed by Georges Bizet.
Get out of here!
Crew.
Attention! This property is protected by Marshall Defense Industries. Park the bulldozer and come out with your hands up!
What the fuck are these Marshall rent-a-cops doing here?
Ah, the bollocks. Bland must contract with them for security.
Oh, fuck.
Thank you. I'll take it.
Oh!
not authorized to be here.
At least Gwen's not here.
Approaching target.
That's the last of them.
Marshall's down. But they'll be back as long as Bland owns the deed to the property.
Then let's get him to sell.
After this? Not likely.
It'll shake him down and make him hand it over. The idols used to do stuff like that all the time.
Good show. Kev, you're with me.
Where's Bland even at?
Let's ring the number on all those billboards and find out.
Bland here. One sec. Mr. Mayor, it's been an honor talking to you.
Sounds like he's at City Hall.
All right, who's this?
Mr. Bland, I'm calling to take that old mission church off your hands.
Huh? Wait, are you the asshole who just wrecked my demolition site? Listen, fucknut, you set foot on one of my properties again, I'll make sure you can't buy so much as a tool shed in this town.
Well, that was uncalled for.
Indeed. Let's take that ass for a little ride.
Him in that car?
Same dickish face as the billboards. There's petrol in this, right? Hello, mate. Me again. I trust you'll make this easy and give me the deed to the church.
You? Go fuck yourself.
Bad answer, John. I hope you don't get carsick.
Let's show this shitbag a little Santo Eliso drift. Jesus! Stop the fucking car! Yeah. What are you doing? What are you doing?
Better walk the other way.
Now that was amusing.
He's going for the door. Speed up.
Just tell the bank
it's totally their fault. Should have seen us coming.
What are you, crazy?
Yeah, John, we are. Give us the deed.
No way!
Very well. I see we'll have to get cheeky.
This should be our new drinking game.
I told you to get cheeky in traffic.
That was Assault by DJ Serpent.
This is how you do business?
That's right, man. We're local.
Just give us the deed.
No.
Oh, then we're not through.
Yellow.
I got video of that.
Excuse me.
Just a scratch.
Remember, John, you're not leaving here unless we get what we want.
Think you can handle a little airtime?
You're gonna be sick!
That didn't belong there anyway.
Doing business with you. This car is also ours now too, so get the fuck out. That worked great. We got the deed and a briefcase.
Yeah, plus we blew up some shit, did some sick trips, and built the church.
All in a day's work. Ready to head home?
Home? I like the sound of that.
Ooh, I'm gonna post about it.
Yada yada da, yada yada da.
Hashtag take me to church, hashtag take some business.
And post.
Oh, look, I already got a like.
Seriously? How many followers do you have there?
DJ Kev has his fans.
Back to you. Get the deed?
Yep, we got the dude's whole briefcase.
Let's get inside. You got the keys?
Keys? No, just the briefcase.
No worries. I expect I can get in through a window or something and open it up.
Why don't we just break down a door?
Not my door.
Whoa, calm down, Dad.
Do you know how much a door costs? We own this place. We have to pay for that.
Nina was right. This place is brilliant.
Hey, check it out! Cool graveyard!
Yeah!
Hang on, I'm getting a call! Oh, shit. You better hear this.
Hi, Kevy! We saw your post! Congrats on the new digs! We adore your takedown of that gentrifying dig!
Who is that?
The Collective.
The Idols want to throw you a housewarming party.
Fuck. Their parties get violent.
No thanks.
I wasn't asking. Duh. See you soon, Kevin.
I'll get the door. Sit tight. Company's coming. And maybe revisit your stance on guns.
Cute, you got a place to stay, your place!
Watch it!
Could use some backup in the graveyard.
I'm coming, Kev!
Church, help!
I've got you, Eli.
Kev doesn't want you. Do get over it.
I can fight with my hands.
Come and fight with me.
From us?
Hell of a housewarming. I suppose all that's left to do is check out the new digs.
Yeah, okay. Dead bodies notwithstanding, this place is pretty great.
Right? There's a lot of potential here. A lot of work to do, but still.
We're actually gonna do this, aren't we?
You're goddamn right we are. At least we've got a cool logo.
I'll take it off the whiteboard.
We need a name.
The Saints. We call ourselves the Saints.
So, how you been? I've been thinking, now that the Saints are a real organization, I feel like I should have a better understanding of, you know, all the basic skills involved in day-to-day operations.
Right. And that means...
I was hoping you could teach me to shoot.
Oh, yes, of course.
Meet me at the old quarry. I set us up a kick-ass practice range.
Hey, wow. Eli, you set this range up yourself.
Yep. I didn't have any clay pigeons, so I had to make do with what I could find.
Nice. What weapons do you plan to use?
Oh, I'm more of a book learner. I've done some research on it. I just wanted to watch you, ask questions, and take notes.
That's not really how you learn to shoot.
Hey, everybody learns differently. Now, the first thing I saw in my research was that stance is very important.
Oh, yes. You must have a stance.
So what's a good stance?
Well, this... I can't describe it. I just do it. Watch.
Okay, stance. Well, we'll work on that. Next, my research said keep your eyes open when you shoot.
Rather so. I like to pretend there's a little white dot or crosshairs on whatever I'm shooting at and then just aim for it. Like this.
Yeah, I get it. What about breath control? I read a lot about exhaling when you pull the trigger.
Blimey, Eli, in a big firefight, I pay no attention to how I'm breathing. I just, well, look.
Instead of pulling it?
What's the fucking difference? There's just a feel to it. Look.
You know what? I'm sure I can look up the difference online. Hey, what's up with those trucks?
Looks like Marshall. I expect we're near one of their Black Ops sites.
Trespassers on Marshall land will be shot!
Grab a gun.
You're fair game now!
Hey, I got one!
Brilliant, mate. See what I mean about the dot thing.
Hey, I'm pretty good at this. Ah.
Eyes open. Move on.
Oh!
The stand?
This may be a bit much for a beginner. Get in the car.
You try. I'll do the covering fire from the rooftop.
Wait, that's not.
Get back here and face the music.
Okay.
Yeah, you better run.
Don't let them escape.
Whoa!
This is now.
Yeah, you're fair game now.
How do you aim like this? What am I doing? I'm gonna puke.
I don't need help from
this. Keep breathing. Keep breathing.
That's sorted.
Should've got the roof rack. Ah! How much are we spending on bullets? Oh my God, there's so many of them. That was maybe a bit more hands-on learning than I was hoping for.
I know. You did great out there.
I guess next time I'm in a tight spot like that idols party, I can slow them down. But I think I'll leave the car roof shit to you.
That was Funeral March of a Marionette, composed
we
place has so much potential. Can't wait to decorate. I've got a list of stuff that'll really complete the vibe, you know?
We haven't exactly got the budget for home decor right now.
No problem. There's a nice cheap way. Come with me to Fort Cullen and I'll show you. There's a bunch of cool collectibles around town that would look amazing in the church. All we have to do is find a thing we want, snap a picture, and boom. It'll just show up there.
Really? How does that work?
It works.
Yes, but how?
It just works. Don't overthink it.
Do you know someone with, like, a 3D printer or something?
I do, actually. Remember Teddy?
Your ex? The bloke with the ponytail?
Other ex, Teddy. The woman with the mohawk? So here's how it works. I think the Western Golden Cannon would rock at the church. Just take a picture of it. All right, let's head back and see what we got.
So, Teddy. She was cool.
She still is. I was thinking maybe next time we do a karaoke night, I'll invite her. Unless she's back with Melissa, of course.
Ugh, Melissa.
She has a good heart. How about we put the cannon here? Nice. That looks badass. Keep a lookout for the rest of the shit on that list, huh? This place has so much potential.
All right, Eli.
I hereby invite you to the inaugural meeting of the Saints Board of Directors.
Oh, that's rather corporate structure, isn't it?
There'll be donuts.
Be right there.
Okay, so we got the name, we got the home base, we got the logo.
So that means next step is to find people that can shoot guns?
No.
So that means next step is to make connections with people that can shoot guns.
Oh, come on, man. We want this thing to be more than a street gang. We want to be an organization, an institution. And that means we need to have our fingers in more pies.
You got an idea where to start?
As a matter of fact, I do.
Okay. Everyone's action item is to reach out to their contacts and see what new business opportunities you can find for the Saints.
Bollocks. My contacts all have their own things going already.
What about JR? Your partner's on his garage, right?
Maybe he'll go all in with the Saints.
Couldn't hurt to ask.
Great. What about you, Nina?
I can't talk to any of my old Banderos contacts. But I do know some people who did business with them. I'm sure I can persuade them to do business with us instead.
Nice. Kevin.
You want contacts? I got contacts, baby.
Okay. Go be superstars. Meantime, I'm gonna finish going through that briefcase we got from John Bland. That thing's a treasure trove, let me tell you. Everyone, keep me posted on your progress. The microphone.
JR, how'd you like to be part of something big? My mates and I are starting a new venture.
Sounds awful nice, but our current venture's in trouble. Those Panteros are cutting into our profits something fierce.
I'll tell you what. Join our new thing, and no one will ever mess with this garage again.
Well, you take care of this Panteros problem, and I'll consider it.
Deal. Lovely. It's a stick shift.
Customers. Sergio said this jacked up mound of a dude named Derek to run me out of business any way and every way he can. You take care of his toughs at the park, maybe you'll scare him enough to go mess with someone else.
Right you are. Rob's garage is off limits. Show your face there again, you're dead.
Come on, man, didn't you?
And there we go. You mess with JR, you mess with us. The saints protect what's ours. Hey, JR. I took care of the crew in the park.
Well, I'll be. Let's go after their supply lines next. Derek's got a crew at the train depot smuggling in crates of stolen parts. That's how they keep undercutting my prices.
Don't worry, I've got this.
Feel free to blow up their cars, too. Panteros get real bugged by that.
Hey, Eli. I'm tidying up a Panteros problem for JR, then I think he's in. How goes it with the rest of the team?
Great. Kevin knows so many people.
Huh. Bet all he has to do is buy them coffee to get them to sign on while I'm busting my bum torching Panteros cars.
Come on. You know you love it.
I really do.
This ain't your territory, dumbass!
It is now. You fucking Jim Rob. The Saints.
I'm fucking ready!
Rob's garage is under the Saint's protection.
Jim Rob's.
Two for two, JR.
Son of a gun, you still got it. Only thing left to hit is Derek's HQ. It's down on the corner. Oh, hell's bells. You gotta get back here. Derek and his crew just rolled up on me.
This is what you get for fighting back, old man.
You get off of my land.
Fuck. Better hurry. This'll do. JR.
That settles Derek and his crew. Right thoughtful of him to bring the fight to us.
So, what should I tell my friends? Are you in?
I'm in. What do you call this new outfit?
We're the Saints. Welcome aboard. Well, we can count JR in. What is this? It's not board game night.
No. This is where all our dreams come true.
Don't say that. My dreams are pretty weird.
While you were out talking to JR, I was going through the briefcase we got from John Bland, the real estate guy.
Turns out the deeds of the church wasn't the only thing in there.
As of now, we are the proud owners of a shit ton of empty lots all across town. That's real estate we can use to start up some new, entrepreneurial ventures.
By which he means crimes.
Fine, yes, crimes.
Nice. You did say we need to have our fingers in more pies.
I've got that covered. I spent the whole day baking my ass off. Okay, fine. They're empanadas.
That's not a pie.
It's in the pie family.
Now I'm really hungry.
Plan first, eat later.
Right. So, how do we cover all this ground?
One building at a time.
So far, we've got the church.
And Jim Robb's.
So what do we build next?
Whatever we want.
Shady Oaks Medical Clinic. Now I know what you're thinking. None of us have medical degrees. That's okay. Because the whole thing's a front, see? We just have to look legit enough for insurance companies to pay us lots of money for fraudulent claims. Now here's my friend Tamira. She knows all the angles of the insurance game. Go talk to her, and she'll help us get the ball rolling.
Welcome aboard, Tamira. Are you ready to get to work?
Sure am. My automated claim generation code is ready for beta testing.
What's that now?
It produces fake records and documents based on real-world data. It should be good enough to fool the fraud detection algorithms.
That sounds rather complicated. How about I throw myself in front of traffic? And the harder I am hit, the more money we make.
Sure, if you want to die. With my system, all we gotta do is push a button.
How about I do insurance fraud my way, and you do it your way?
You're the boss. Just be careful out there. Insurance fraud doesn't have to be so dangerous. It's just paperwork.
De la noticia, santo ileso. El sector.
A bit twee, but I like it anyway.
That shit ain't hard.
I don't think Nina would put this out with the rubbish.
It's lit. It's okay to be wrong.
Well done.
This is a negative experience I'm having. Just gonna stand there?